Hi. And today, I will not be reviewing a damn thing. But instead, I bring you... Steve... Oh, I gotta cut the video. It won't let me switch from selfie mode
to
view mode. But yes...
You won't be able to film this all in one video anyways if I rap at him. It's gonna take me a long time.
Eat it within the confines of one video. If that's 2 minutes... Like, look up.
He's
you
not
Google.
Eat that in 2 minutes.
I'm not doing it.
Google the max video size on an iPhone 4.
No, he's not going to eat it in 2 minutes.
And no. And,
no,
and
he's not,
yes.
He's not going to be able to.
You don't even have the storage on there, bro.
Then stop talking with your mouth.
Yeah, but start talking.
That mouth
with
is
your
for
mouth.
Eating chocolate and peanut butter.
Reese and peanut butter.
Yes, it is a. See, we can come back to this after we show you.
I'm Steve, and today I will be eating a. Half-pound Reese's Cup.
It is a half-pound Reese's Cup. I have shared one with friends, but now this evening before you, Steve will eat an entire half-pound Reese's Cup, and he will tell you what it is, how it is. How good it is, if it's good. He'll tell you how it is, what it is. He'll tell you about it. He'll review it. He'll give you a rating. He'll give a rating. He'll do that. He'll give a rating. He'll tell you how it is, how good. Okay, good. But just like do what flows logically into you opening and consuming the cup.
Yeah, I will flow into you logically.
I guess you're gonna be eating a lot. I don't wanna hear your disgusting mouth sounds. Okay, that's fair.
Yeah.
Okay. Shut up.
My name is Steve, and today I will be eating the Reese Half Pound Cup. Included in this is 226 fucking chocolate over a hand.
Why is it the NHL cup?
Because
people that like sports are fat.
Steve, do you like sports?
In Canada, for all of our American viewers, in Canada where hockey is very popular here, and because it's so popular, there's been a real cutback in the shortages at the puck pressing plants. So lately, only in Canada, Ontario, Canada, the place, they've been using these half-pound cups as pucks instead of real pucks. They just freeze them. So, this is what it is. As you can see, it looks like a Reese's pie. Not a cake pie. What they should make is a full-size, like, pie version of this. Like, what's a pie? 12 inches?
8 to 12.
Yeah, I really like Reese's cups. If I have a Reese's t-shirt that I bought from them.
It looks like a normal sized Reese's cup in your fingers.
No, it doesn't. How do I eat this? Do I eat this how I would eat a Reese's peanut butter cup?
There's no wrong way.
I know there's no wrong way, but my preferred method is to eat all of the chocolate and then take the last bite of...
But it won't be the last bite.
Like go bite into it, because as soon as you start biting into a Reese's cup, you feel like you just got gypped because it's a maximum two-bite thing.
Then eat it in 2 bites.
I was going to take a bite. It's going to be really
take a bite as if you were going to eat all of that in 2 bites, though. Challenge yourself.
Ow.
Don't hurt yourself, though.
That kind of did hurt.
Okay, remember to breathe.
I can't feel it.
Just eat the shit. Was it delicious?
Yeah.
You don't know.
It's good. I'm gonna fuck my teeth hurt already. That's a bad idea. I got to see it. It's my growler.
You
have to pour
you a beer. Yep. Like, I have to pour you a beer.
So Steve, you've eaten a bunch of your cup. Show me. Show the audience. Oh, look at the growler's his dick.
I would say I'm...
Show me the cup. Pull it out in your fingers and show me.
I would say I'm...
Oh, you're half.
No,
halfway.
No, I'm like 40%, I'd say. Oh, wow. It's the corner bites which are the worst, because there's so much chocolate to bite through.
You mean the best?
Yeah. There's more head on that than you got in high school. Nah! Good one.
So there's some head on that.
What? I thought it would be too much peanut butter. Oh, it's like...
Like, let me get a shot of the thickness there.
Like, that's a lot of fucking chocolate,
yeah,
man.
Yeah, the peanut butter is... Yeah, it's less. Although, doesn't it taste like a fucking peanut butter square? Like, from the punch bowl?
Yeah, it does not taste like a Reese's cup. Fucking love it. They're so before their time, man. People still can't even touch what the Full Blast did. Full Blast is like a style that... When you hear something, they're one of those bands, you're like, oh, it sounds like the Full Blast. You know what I mean? I want to take a bite of that.
Yo, show me how much is left. Not much, eh?
Not much. Wow.
Well, soon you will be done. How's your tum-tum?
So far, so good.
So what?
Can you pass me my cup? Pass me my cup. Are you gonna pass me my cup? I'm gonna put it in my mouth and suck it down through my throat. Got a good Freddie Mercury fan. He's only Freddie Mercury's only gotta have the fucking spotlight. I'm gonna bite the cup. I'm not gonna bite the cup. Yeah, I'm gonna bite the cup. I'm gonna bite him good. I'm gonna bite the cup. I don't want to bite the cup. I don't want to bite the cup.
It's over.
Oh, I'm so sorry. How you think I'm gonna get along with that too when you're gone? Took me for everything that I had and kicked me out of my own. I finished my cup. I am satisfied. Thank you, Freddie Mercury, for satisfying me. Conclusion of the cup was that it was good. I didn't think I would eat it that quickly, to be honest.
How do you feel?
Can't believe I ate the whole thing. Mm-hmm. I feel okay right now, but I'm not going to feel that great in a little bit, but you know what? Fucking, sometimes you got to suck life's dick. And this time I'm choking. Well, not really, I'm doing alright so far. I am going to give this a solid 3 cups instead of a perfect king-size 4-cup score. Because you know how you're getting Reese's to come into 2 staffs? I'm going to give it a solid regular Reese's, not the cool fucking king-size one. Because you always get king-size Reese's if they have it.
Or you get big cups.
Or you get big cups.
Do you have any closing words?
Yeah, fuck you.